So alhamdulillah, today will be the last Taraweeh. It's very sad. Tomorrow. Yeah. Making shock, huh? That's good. Yeah, still fasting, okay. Yeah. I thought today Wednesday, okay. Okay, today we're going, the Imam going to recite in Isha Surah Nuh and then Jin, right? What after Jin? Satul? Nuh and then Jin. Muzammil, good. Muzammil, Mudathir, right? And Surah Al-Qiyamah and Surah Al-Mursalat, Al-Insan. And Mursalat. So Surah Nuh basically was revealed to entertain the prophets. When Allah said, فَلَعَلَّكَ بَاخِئُ النَّفْسَكَ, when he saw the Quraysh was stubborn, they saw all the miracles, but they still stubborn, they don't want to follow. You know, Muhammad, he loved Islam, loved Allah. So what's wrong with these people? Allah said, look like he want to kill himself, you know, like. Allah SWT revealed the Nuh Muhammad. How long did he make da'wah? Look at Nuh, right? And Nuh show us also two things, patience and never lost hope, never give up. Number three, he used all the means, all the tactic. Inni da'utu qawmi laylan wa nahara. Sometime at night, sometime day, right? Sometimes he was in secret. A'lantu wa asrartu. Like that, always. And then he, you know, everybody loved dunya. So Nuh tell them, you know, you love dunya, right? Yeah. Faqultu astaghfir rabbakum innahu kana ghaffara. Go back to Allah. Ask forgiveness. Right? And what you going to get? Everything dunya. Yursilu alaykum minas sama. Yursilu alaykum. Yursilu sama alaikum midroro. Allah will send all the rain. Wa yumdilkum bi amwalin wa banin. You need wealth? You need children? Right? What you need? So Nuh alayhi salam. Malakum la tarjun ilaha wa qara. Wa qad halakum atwaro. So you use, all use the logic. Right? And what happened? Right? What happened is, what's the reason that people deny or know? Anybody? He said, no. Qala Rabbi innahum asawni. You know what? Wattaba'u man lam yazidhu maluhu waldu. Mal and children. That's the reason. Wealth and children. Allah said, La tulhikum amwalukum wala awladukum. These two things. You know, make people divert, neglect. The same reason now. Okay? So until Allah SWT said, no, khalas. Right? There's no hope. But he said that all, some ulama different opinion, but majority said only 80 people. 80 people become Muslim. After how long? 950 years. But ulama have different opinion also what the 50, but he said Al-Fasanatin illa Hamsin. What? 1,000 minus 50. Why didn't said 950? Huh? He said that the 50 years is the good time. 950 is not good time. That means basically all is 1,000. That's the good time for Nuh. Some ulama said, right? Now, so 50 people now on the boat, right? That means what? They are good people. That means Allah SWT loves them now. But what happened? Wahiya tajri fil bahri imaujin kaljibar, right? But the boat was moving up and down like this. Why is it? Because Allah wants to tell these 80 people, don't think when you become Muslim you are strong, there's no more test. Test will come to you. Right? So I always take when somebody become Muslim, said, hey, you will start facing the test more than before. Right? During Rasulullah's time, test. When you become Muslim, khalas, you are in trouble. And then Allah talk about Surah Al-Jin. You know, in the beginning, very beautiful. قُلْ أُوْهِيَ إِلَيَّ أَنَّهُ اسْتَمَرَ أَنَّهُ اسْتَمَعَ نَفَرٌ مِّنَ الْجِنِّ فَقَالُوا إِنَّا سَمِيْنَا قُرْآنًا عَجَبًا يَهَدِي إِلَى الرُّشْدِ فَآمَنَ النَّبِيِّ. Allah said, be like jinn. Just listen one time, they believe. Subhanallah. So what happened? Inna lamasna sama fawajadna muliat harasan shadidan wa shuhuba. What happened? Jinn used to go up and to go to our record. Jinn used to listen the dialogue with Allah and the angels. But no, the heaven was God. They never could go there. It's there should be something wrong, something going on in the earth. And Muhammad was sitting down, came back from Ta'if. And they were sitting down. And they're listening. Right? And Jin mentioned that kunna tara'iqa qidada. We are different. Some good Muslim, bad Muslim. They have different party. Democrat, Republican, I don't know. But so they have parties also. Right? But Allah mentioned inna lamma saminal huda amanna bih. Khalas. Right? After Surah Jin, Surah what? Muzammil. Muzammil, we can see the goal of Muzammil from the beginning. Ya ayyuhal Muzammil, kumil layla illa qalila. Kumil layl, wake up at night. Why is it? He said, we will not able to test the sweetness of Quran, of Islam, if you never wake up at night and talk to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Why? Inna sanulqi alayka qawlan thaqila. Muhammad, wake up at night because I'm going to give you something heavy. And you cannot carry unless you are ready. Right? So therefore it's very important, not only Ramadan, you cannot every night at least, you know, don't miss, before Fajr wake up. That's the best time. Right? But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned that many of, you know, your follower Muhammad will follow. In the end, he said, "Innaka inna rabbaka ya'lamu annaka taqumu thuluthay inna rabbaka ya'lamu annaka taqumu thuluthay adna min thuluthay wa ta'ifatun min alladhina ma'ak." There's a group of people also will follow. Right? Then will come surah, what after Muddathir. Which one was revealed, Muddathir or Muzammil first? It's Muddathir first. He said when the, you know, Iqra, the prophet not prophet yet. It's the beginning, it's Muqaddimah. He's not prophet yet. Allah didn't give certificate. Certificate Allah has given, you are prophet, surah Muddathir. Qum fa'anzir. Stand up and do da'wah. That's certificate. And to do da'wah, when this ayah was revealed, he went to Khadijah. Ya Khadijah, intaha aslun naum. There's no more time for sleep. So he didn't sleep for two years. Then Allah received surah Muzammil. Kumil layla illa qalila. No, Muhammad, you have to have time for sleep also. Yeah? To do da'wah, we need five things. What's that? Ya ayyuhal muddathir, kum fa'adhir wa rabbaka fakabbir. Your Lord had to make the biggest one. That means in your mind, when you make, you know, sometimes when you make da'wah, you look at, oh man, it's the governor, it's my father-in-law. So you're not difficult to speak the truth. Allah said, no, Allahu Akbar. That's number one. Number two, our connection with Allah had to be strong also. You know, you can feel when somebody talk to you that would really knock your heart, and somebody just saying, that depend on her connection. He said people during Tabi'in, when their heart is hot, he said just try to find Hassan Basri. Just look into his face. Be cool. I know. وَرَبَّكَ فَكَبِّرْ. And what's the second one? وَثِيَابَكَ فَطَهِّرْ. It's very important when you make da'wah, you have to be clean, inside, outside. Right? It's very important, a good Muslim. Yeah. You know, Imam Malik, when he comes to masjid, always wearing good clothes, with perfume. Right? We are ambassador of Islam. When you talk to somebody, you have to be in clean, outside and inside. وَثِيَابَكَ فَطَهِّرْ. And what? وَرُزَّ فَحْجُرْ. Hijrah. Ruzza means sin. That means if you start making da'wah, don't come near to a place where people suspicion. Oh, I saw Ustad, Imam in disco. People are sitting down in front of that. So you have to avoid. Fahjur. Because you are role model now. And then what? Huh? وَلَا تَمْنُنْ تَسْتَكْثِرْ. Don't expect nothing. You do it for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَلَا تَمْنُنْ تَسْتَكْثِرْ. And then what? وَلِرَبِّكَ فَاسْبِرْ. As soon you start making da'wah, what happened? You're going to have a challenge. Question to you, what's the most difficult da'wah? To whom? Your family. Especially if you are not good Muslim before. When you become good, oh, who are you, man? Right? But you have to be careful. Some Muslim, before not good Muslim, and then become good Muslim, he's still not good Muslim yet, and become rude. That's the opposite. When being good Muslim, have to be what? Become more soft. Right? This is problem with the something among the youth. Oh, my father kafir, my father fasting, my father, subhanAllah. Right? Look at Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala when sent Musa alayhi salam and Harun to Fir'aun, what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? فَقُولَ لَهُ قَوْلًا لَيْنَا. Fir'aun. Allah said, talk to him softly. Yeah? So inshallah, then what's the next surah after this? Suratul Qiyamah. And then? Suratul Insan and Suratul Mursalat. Jazakallah khair. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.